surprise. Together, you can endure all things through love. You can hope, you can dream together through love. And a beautiful promise, if you'll always be honest with each other, love never fails. If you have present appeared for the purpose of being united in marriage, will you please signify that intention by facing each other and joining your hands together? Do you, Matt, take this lady, Angie, that you now hold by the hand to be your wedded wife, and do you promise to love and to cherish her? Will you please answer, I do.
I do.
Angie, do you in like manner agree to receive Matt as your wedded husband? You promise to love and cherish him. Will you please answer, I do. Please repeat these facts. I, Matt, take you, Angie.
I, Matt, take you, Angie.
To be my wedded wife.
Be my wedded wife.
I do promise.
I do promise.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
Your loving and faithful husband,
in plenty and in want,
in plenty and in want,
in joy and in sorrow,
in joy and in sorrow,
sorrow, in sickness and in health,
and in sickness and in health,
for the rest of our life,
for the rest of our lives.
I, Angie, take you, Matt.
I, Angie, take you.
Be my wedded husband.
Be my wedded husband.
I do promise.
I do promise.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful wife. In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For the rest of our life.
For the rest of our life.
May I please have the ring? Thank you. Thank you. Matt, Angie, the circle of your wedding band represents the endlessness of love in your marriage. And my prayer for you is you'll have many wonderful years of love together. The rest of your life, and you be blessed like you are now with good friends, but most important, the two of you. Matt, Angie, you be best friends. You let your friendship be endless like the circle also. And when you see your wedding bands, don't ever let them only mean that you matter. Always let them remind you how much you love each other. You'll see the ring you remember today coming all the way from Wisconsin to be here to be married. You have great memories. You'll never forget the honor of having so many family and friends who made a very special effort to be here today, just to let you know they love you and they're happy for you. And you have a lot of things to remember about your wedding. It's just as important here as it would be back home with all your family and friends. This is how you chose to share. And those who love you can only wish you beautiful memories. Even those that aren't here today that can watch you over that internet that love you. A lot of things that are special. But I want to tell you what I hope still would be the greatest memory of all. When you see your wedding day, you never forget right now in your heart how much you really do love each other. How much you enjoy being together. That feeling is the beauty of your marriage. That's what this represents. Let that love remain. It will keep your marriage. It will keep your friendship beautiful just like gold. Matt, will you place this ring on Angie's left hand and repeat? Angie, this ring I give thee.
This ring I give thee.
In token and in pledge.
In token and in pledge.
Of our constant faith.
And our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
Would you place this ring on Matt's left hand? Matt, this ring I give thee.
Matt, this ring I give thee.
In token and in pledge.
In token and in pledge.
Of our constant faith. And abiding love. Please join your hands together for prayer. Heavenly Father, we witness the sharing of the vows of love and marriage between Matt and Angie. I thank you that through their friendship and love, you brought them together to be in marriage. You've allowed family and friends to begin sharing this occasion. I ask you grant them grace and courage, faith that they might maintain the promises they've shared and all that they desire to do is their wish that this home be established. Grant them wisdom, guidance, blessings, and prosperity. I ask that this home be filled with love and with joy. In thy name we pray. Amen. Would you please step here together in front of the camera? Today, in the sight of God, in the sight of your family and friends, you'll no longer be thought of as the individuals you were when you came into this room. From now on, whenever your family and friends will see or think of one of you that can't help but be reminded of the other as your closest friend, because today the two of you become one through marriage. The flame of the candle represents the spirit of life and the nurturing of life God gave to each of you through your parents. It also represents love that radiates from your hearts as individuals. Today, you've chosen to unite your lives and your love and marriage. As a symbol of that unity, would you please each take a candle and light a flame of love and life together? As much as Matt and Angie have consented together in this ceremony today, which is witnessed before God, for your family and friends, you've done so by committing to each other your vows of love, and you declared it by joining hands and hearts together. It is my honor to now pronounce you husband and wife. Matt, you may kiss your wife. As their guest, and invite you, please, if you will, use the side exit. They're going to be private photos, then we'll join you outside. Thank you very much. Enjoy yourself here now.